I feel privileged that I can today welcome His Excellency to Namport. For our Republic, Honorable Governor of the Mindi region, and then of course we will then have some discussions there as well before we end the program here, because we advise that time. Business leaders of the two countries,
first car, those who belong to the ruling party, the first car Swapo ever had was from the people of Kenya. The first car, a Land Rover, to transport people from Tanzania to Lusaka and other things. So they have been in terms of supporting Namibia to gain here independence. 100% as an African country. Then the military contingent, UNTAC, you are all shaking because you thought your country will never get independence. But you had friends who could stand by you so that the South Africans could not do the wrong thing. 3 months, soldiers in your country protecting you, paid for by the Kenyan government. You people never say good. Therefore, President Uhuru Kenyatta, being in Namibia, is not in a strange country. He is in a country where he deserves to be honored.